Hi there, everybody. We're back here with another review. It's been a minute. I got a new phone for the Christmas, and I forgot my YouTube or password for this channel. But I did some digging, and I found out what it was. So I just have this shoebox here. As you can tell, it's a Reebok shoebox. Size 10 and a half. These are the Classic Legacy 10 and a half. I got this from footlocker.ca here in Canada, footlocker.ca. They were on sale. They were $54.99 plus the taxes, $54.99. But now Reebok does have 40% off everything online. 40% off Reebok online, including another 40% off all clearance items. So you can get a pair that are similar to these for probably around $50 online on Reebok.ca if you're from Canada. If you're not from Canada, I don't know if they have the deal for you. We're up here in the Great White North. I got these. I don't know if anybody knows who Adam Thielen is. Adam Thielen, he plays for the Minnesota Vikings. He's always rocking gold and purple cleats. And I saw these and I had to have them. Here we go. This is the medial side here. We have the Reebok symbol in leather. Suede hit down the side here and across the toe box. Onto the other side here. And the mesh on the toe as well. And then the lateral side has the Reebok symbol again in leather. Reebok branding on the back. Also on the inside, Reebok branding as well. Classic tongue, classic white laces. I don't know. I might swap these out for a different color. Maybe get another hit of purple or blue, whatever you want to call this color here, and fancy it up a little bit. You have this 3M stripe right here. This little strip here across the front looks pretty nice. These are true to size. I wear a size 10 and a half now. My foot has grown as well as my stomach has grown over this quarantine. You know what I'm saying? A little bit of a big belly. But it's all good. So I got the size 10 and a half. It's pretty dope, I think. I'll put this one down here. Get this next one off for you. Same sort of thing. They just look really clean. I like this. I don't know. It's nice, vibrant colors. Kind of like Lakers colors. Maybe get throw on a Kobe Bryant shirt, jersey, Shaq. Somebody, not these useless players of today like LeBron or Anthony Davis. Get like real true Lakers. Magic Johnson. Rock that. There you go. So we'll toss them on. You can see them on feet. I'll be right back.
As he falls back deeper into a state. The return.
Dr. Cheese, baby.
As my mind is speeding by, I'm holding on. Asking God to help him, are you hearing me? Girl is telling me she don't know what she want. Lot of demons creeping up, they're living underneath.